this picture.
I forget it's good enough. Nice. I'm sure it's not gonna throw it out of place. They're such small props. I'm sure the balance doesn't really matter that much on these. But I will fly it anyways to see how it goes. Alright, that's done. Now, no, they already did. I think he kind of showed it with the props on already. He didn't really show him actually putting it on, so some more. So, yeah, that guy's got a great channel, so if you ever get a chance, check him out. He does other stuff besides drones too. I think he does the cheapest on Friday or the Mondays or Fridays. Is it the Mondays? Finds like cheap products and reviews them. So just make sure we get the right props on. Maybe they're heavier because they got the hinges. I don't know. These ones we don't get to cut. These are smaller, so this works out nice. Yep. And the only reason I got these prop guards on is because I wanted the feet for the winter time. Just so it sits up a little higher on the snow. Let's snow here. Yep. I know my lighting. I gotta work on my lighting in here. I know it's not the best. And that 360 camera is not the best either. I had a GoPro Black 4 that I sold with my. I had a 3DR Solo and I sold the drone with the camera, so. The wife. Don't tell her to text me. That's the little lady coming home. Put these scissors back. So I will go fly both of these. I don't know if I'll record the flight, maybe. I don't know. I might just do a do it inside, but our dogs freak out so bad. No, that white stripes. Wait. Yep. Lauren, can you get that? That's mom. She's gonna love that one. Making a video so I can't talk. What's going on? Well, I'm gonna be in trouble because I didn't answer the phone call. But there we go. We got the Sparky with the rigid props. That didn't look too bad. And then we got the. I'll do a test flight and I'll maybe record a little bit and I'll get back.